Hey everybody, it's Typhon from HexRealms.com. Thanks for joining me. We're going to do a little demo PvP against Krosis. I'm going to be running the demo Orcs deck. Let's see, we've got our Savage Raider. Endbringer. Wrathseeker. Yeah, seems good. I can work with this. Crow's having problems with his Sivan's champion, so he still doesn't have one. I mean, I'm fine with the symbols and everything, but I'd still like to see the text on the card as well. Or at least if I have mouse over, there'd be a proper tooltip. Hopefully they're going to put that stuff in later. Brave. Nice. That card's good. Don't plan to be under 10 health, so hopefully he does. The one benefit about the auto attack is that I don't miss my attack. Yeah, once I start hitting this next curve, I'll have to just make sure I get a blood by the time the Endbringer comes down. Let's see what you do, drop the resource. Alright. What you got for me? Three drop eulogist? Or is that the ritualist? That doesn't seem fun. So you got another sensei behind it, so. No. Just getting a swarm on. Once again, need Crush. You really only see Crush in green, though. A little slow going. What priorities? There we go. I don't like that one at all. I mean, in this situation, it'll work fine because I need to get above the wall, so. Blaze Elemental on, see if I can't clear some of the field out. Just get this to block, then I won't have to worry about my Zealot being double blocked next turn. I can't wait for there to be more cards added to the game. I mean, I'm just excited to get some play on. I really can't. I can't wait to at least see some PvE dungeons. I'm not sure if that's going to make it into an alpha product or not, but that would be really fun. All right, so looks like we're set now. So we'll be dropping the Zealot next turn. It's got speed, it'll attack right away. The Wrathseeker has rage too, so it'll be a 3-1. So I'm not sure if they'll go Howling Brave or not. Say this is where he's gonna pick up steam. Any opportunity to draw cards is always good in this deck. Yeah, I'm sure you got that one. Oh, Nards. We'll have to see if we get anything good. I mean, I'm hitting curve, so it's not like I can really play anything else, but we'll have to see what the options are. Yeah, if you keep on looking at the clock over here, you see that it jumps all over the place. And I think that just has something to do with hopping around multiple servers and not being load balanced properly, or something's going on, because something, the time is going out of sync. Okay, well, I guess I know what I'm playing, so. then he's going to have to be double blocked. Sensei block here, Battlehopper block here. Seems like the obvious choice. What I need here is a little Telestrator. Wonder if I could somehow get a plug-in for my capture software that I could put a Telestrator and start drawing X's and O's on here. That'd be fun. Stuck. Oh, no. Why? You're blocking wrong, Matt. Oh, no, you're not. Well played, sir. Well played. Booyakasha. Funny how things can just turn around so quickly. So now I've got empty field with the pumped up Ronin. Well, I know he's not pumped up yet. All right, let's take one to the face. Rage Wong. So I did get my second threshold, and I can play my Falcon, I mean my Vulture right now, but I think I'd rather play my Crusher. My zealot, I mean. Or zealot. I guess it's the way you're supposed to say it. I don't think either group is gonna get below 10 here quickly, but I'll play Vulture for a while and see if anybody hits 10. He'll hit me for 3 next turn. I'll hit him for 3. Yeah, so I mean, I'll be able to put both cards down by then. And that's just the other orcs, so I only got one other orc. It's a zombie. And that can't be an orc bird. Thing is, since he's playing blood, I know he's got murder. I know he's got the basic cards. So he has ways to take care of me, that's for sure. So at least get me 2 threes going. So I'm gonna be able to block one. Isn't here. That's kind of odd. I really like the line graphics though, and the blocking lines. I think that's just looks great. I definitely say the visuals are just awesome. Draw resource. Man, another one. Jeez. See what we got here. Yeah, it's not inspiring. So if you block me with that, yeah, that's the play. So next turn, he'll be under 10, and I'll get Rage 2 here. But let's see what that actually does. Now I'm just top decking. See here. Yeah, it's already got Rage 2, but I'll play another orc. That actually ends up stacking, so that ends up being Rage 4 from my understanding, so. That's probably not a constant effect, which actually doesn't give a speed on it at all, so. Nice. That is nice. Nice top deck there. Just if he sacks the Ronin, he can be 4/4 and take out my guy. What could I use here? Murder? Take a murder. Yeah, zombie vulture's not bad. Do this, force him to sack it, and I'll win next turn. Yeah, that must not be a constant effect. So that's asking a lot for the Endbringer to work. You're saying that by turn, you know, by the 5 drop, that somebody should be under 10 health. And that's just, I don't know, I hardly ever see that, so. And that card just ends up being a 4/4/5. That's not really worth it. Alright, this is Typhon from HexRealms.com. Thanks for joining me. Be sure to check out our other videos and join the community at HexRealms.com. Thanks.